This video's next week's very extremely aggressive weather rainstorm anomaly weather forecast UK 24. Like, yeah, press the thumbs up on the left side screen right now, please. And it is the 19th of May, Sunday evening, guys, 24. So, something about the upper global sea temperature, the place it was today, off the west coast of South America, east and central Pacific west region, and North Pacific Ocean upper global sea temperature, North Atlantic upper global sea temperature, North South Africa upper global sea temperature, and the Gulf of Mexico upper global sea temperature. Let's see what's going on today, guys. Wow! Fascinating, guys. Someone is a hero who comes to their rescue today, with this La Nina coming to effect right now across the east Pacific and central, and going towards the western region right now. This is potentially going to be very, 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 very bad news if you're in the Atlantic and on the Caribbean Islands and around the southeast of Florida area and there, island-wise. I'm talking about it's one of the Keys being hit badly by hurricanes, Category 4 to Category 5, Category 6. I predict at least two Category 6s across the Atlantic Ocean. I predict at least five Category, you name it, five hurricanes, and Category 4, at least eight, and Category 3 hurricanes at that five, and you name it, Category 2 to 3, at least 6 to 8. There'll be quite a lot of hurricanes this year across the Atlantic. It's a perfect storm. You've got cold water there, you've got hot water down here, you've got hotter, you name it, water, upper blue sea temperature, south of Greenland. So it'll be very, very vicious, you name it, hurricanes across the Atlantic Ocean. Have been warned by me across southeast North America, and it will affect the UK. There's sort of extra storms and hurricanes coming across the UK. But look out for those storms this year, guys. They'll be pretty vicious. This is American 12. GFS said we're looking at right now, 23rd of May. Got wind in the southwest there. Low pressure system coming in. Gets very unsettled on the 28th of May across the southwest of the UK, around the island, around, you name it, Southern Ireland, and around, you name it, the UK, around England and Wales especially. It's going to be quite unsettled, and there'll be high pressure at times at low pressure. And we go to 2nd of June, and you name it, it's going to stay unsettled into the 1st of June, across the northwestern parts of the UK, around the northwestern parts of Scotland especially. Right, go to the present time, 20th of May, took back to the high pressure over the UK. Then it goes unsettled after we get to, you know, Wednesday and Thursday across the southeastern regions. And very unsettled weather for the future, guys, across the UK, across the south of the UK especially. That's the job of the GFS model today. This is upper air temperature of the future on the 1st of June. Talking about upper air temperature, or at least plus 10 Celsius, upper air temperature across Cornwall, Devon. So it's looking like some warmer upper air temperatures on the way for the beginning of June across the south of the UK. And this is the upper air temperature across, you name it, Woking Town, looking today. Red lines the 30-year average upper air temperature. White lines the temperature, guys. It's going to be above it up until the, you name it, 24th of May, and it goes to average. It gets below it slightly on the 26th of May, and it goes back up above it as you get towards the, well, you name it, 29th of May until the 1st of June, and it goes down below it. Green line here, that's the operation run. It's going down. It's putting the temperatures down for the end of May into June. And these are rainfall spikes down here. Some of these thunderstorms, some of these thunder showers. Not the F1, the tornado in here, guys. Of course, I can tell you, look, I can't rule that out. It's all to play for. And this is the, you name it, guys, weather forecast across the UK right now. Talking about some heavy thundery showers down here. Some unexpected ones, rogue ones across, you name it. So have the same short answer here, guys. That wasn't predicted by the Met Office today. I'm not joking. This is pretty extremely aggressive. It gets, guys, across the UK right now. And this is the weather forecast across Woking Town tomorrow. It's about some nice weather in the morning. Maybe some showers later on. The light ones here, guys. Tomorrow afternoon, this forecast has changed as usual. Tuesday, it's going to settle a little bit now. Also, it will dry all day. And Wednesday is very unsettled, and Thursday isn't pretty unsettled. Friday is not too bad. It's always changing the forecast. Never take this for granted, guys. You never know what's running out of corner. It could be a tornado, anything, guys. A weather normally is one of my specialties when it comes to forecast the weather across the UK. Please subscribe to the channel, Simon James. I'm really happy to watch this video, guys. Because I'm always 85% right about the weather when it comes to thunderstorms and aggressive weather normally. Please smash on Simon James.